Well, you're welcome.
No. So 5 times negative x squared is negative 5x squared.